Bharat Bhushan Tyagi, a stalwart in the organic farming cycle, Bharat Bhushan Tyagi is a science graduate from Delhi University who returned to his native village of Bulandshahr, Uttar Pradesh to practice organic farming. He spent 30 years experimenting with different agricultural techniques and was one of the pioneering figures in reviving organic farming. He also developed a state-of-the-art research and training center in his village, which benefited over 1 lakh farmers and their families by educating and training them on how to earn and live sustainably through organic farming. Before turning to farm, the man was offered a position in Delhi police. He has also worked with government associations like NCOF, ICCOA, Ministry of Agriculture, AFC, NABARD in various capacities and had been conferred with several awards from different states. Previously received the Progressive Farmer Award from Prime Minister Modi. The 77th Republic Day witnessed him being conferred with the fourth highest civilian honor, the Padmashree.